Do we want to see this again? Holy shit, holy shit. Gotta get out of there. Oh boy. It's flat. You can't get to max health. He just steals it.
Death and death.
No, no, no. God damn it, bro. Dude, he just spams. He literally just, there's no window. He just attack, 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 attack. Like, you swing, I counter, I swing. You swing, I counter, I swing. Nah, this dude's just like, I just keep fucking swinging. Oh, he did. He's such a Chad. I want to be like him when I grow up.
It's so weird that Joe Buck only gets excited about baseball. Or only has inflection in his voice. Oh. That was such a late time. Jump attack. Crap. Bye, bitch. Bye, bitch. Why covet destined death?
No.
No.
Island Beast. No, no, no. We gotta fight Melania before we do that. I'm fighting Melania with no summon.
Hey.
That's
Hey,
gonna be a long stream.
you gotta flex on Tony. You gotta flex on Tony.
Well, Tony did it with Bloodhound Step 2. Tony really didn't even do it. Tony just showed up.
You did it. I thought he used summons each time.
He just used that summon, and then just Bloodhound Step just like ran away the whole time.
You have to play it perfect because she heals when she hits you, and she's as fast as that boss was. And then she has
Rhythm
a,
of death
and then
is
she has an attack
above.
that's like super hard to dodge, and if it hits you, she just gets all of her health back.
It's just like, imagine just like
And the
a 5 foot
lands
radius
between us shrouded
where if you're in it, you're
by
just hit.
death's
And she does that
dark.
3 times in a row. And if you run
Yep.
across the map, it follows you.
But it's easy, it's not that hard to dodge once you get it
Soren
down.
I was
If you
gonna
get it
say, by like
down.
fight 50, I'll have it down, hopefully.
You just gotta. It, the trick is you sprint away and then you roll into her twice.
Roland, don't look.
You'll be Elden Lord yet.
Fuck you, Smokey.
What's next? Godfrey? Yeah. Trev, do you know what I do next? I'm trying to
Fight
knock out
Melania.
one more fight before I go to dinner. You're just in the middle of nowhere. Where am I? Oh, is this the capital? The capital is just Ash now. Lindell. No, I can, just not in the capital. Everywhere else is good. My map's all fucked. His is not. Yeah. I burned it down. So I can't help people that are in the capital before it burned down. Bang. Trev, do you know what I do next?
Gideon. I thought you fought him already.
No. Do you know where he is?
Oh. Wait. You're just at a bonfire, right?
Yeah.
Wait. Leave that.
Leave where? Leave here?
Go right. Pretty sure right.
This way? No, you're becoming the Elden Lord, and to do that, you have to get that thing to make it so
Go left.
demigods can
Yeah, you keep
die,
going straight.
so you can become the new lord. Because right now they don't die. That way?
Yeah.
Technically it's over, but
There's like five different endings.
I was gonna say I got 50 hours on it and I'm not done yet, so it's yeah. Oh, we're the same. Yo, can I not pop my summon? There it is. Wong is mush for cash.
Name of the game
Poker
is
Knight.
Unlock the Fool. Uh-oh, he fucked up. Can't let him breathe. because it's just abuse. Yeah, bring some of the empty plastic. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Wait, no, no, no. I forgot the flask. Or I forgot the foot. There we go.
I don't think
I got
it
goes
that much.
Well, I don't know what else I'll use, but.
That's true.
30%. But yeah. Yeah, no, everyone gets summons except for Melania. Melania, I'm going naked.
Yeah, oh, wait, he does give a decent amount of runes. What the fuck?
Well, that's because I got 50% more.
I know, but either way, still, I didn't know he gave over. I thought he gave like 80k. Not a buck 50, whatever adds up, or a buck 60.
Full house. Yeah, like full house, yeah. It
like
was
the
rich.
Best possible hands. Here, or
we played there, and then we played at Annie's last time. We can play whenever.
What's in Marblehead? Ah.
Saturday night, Wong.
So he said he's retiring. He's never playing again.
25.
25.
Oh, Erdtree heal. That's what Miles was jerking off about. Alright. That's the last fight for right now. I have to leave. Yeah. Taco night.
Good game. Short game. It was. Or is it? I don't know. It is, but... God, free. It's like you're supposed to play it online.
All right. So he's just right up the road right there?
Huh.
Godfrey.
I thought you fought. Oh no, that was Miles who fought him.
Yeah, I was in the stream for that. And then I'll have. Actually, you know what? Whatever. We'll do one attempt. We'll do one attempt.
Hey, let's go.
For the people. The people are here. Rob, get back in. Get back in.
Let's go.
Nah, yeah. The real version. The dad version. Do I have time to summon? How fast is it closing?
He has a long walk out.
Okay.
It's been a long while, Morgoth. Long and hard didst thou fight. Tarnished warrior, spurned by the grace of gold. Be
assured. You gotta get the mimic tier.
Yeah, you gotta go underground. Close at hand.
Yeah.
It's your clone. Yeah, no, you summon him and then he has everything you have. So it's just two use.
Alas, I am returned.
That's a big axe, bro. Are you compensating for something?
To be granted audience once more.
How do you think he stays on so well?
Upon my name as Godfrey.
First Elden Lord. Alright, we got the evade. Trev lied! We pop out real quick. Double fly, because I'm an asshole. Alright, now we move. Oh! Heal, bro.
Dodge!
I didn't know when the attack was actually coming. Oh my god. Get out of there! Get out of there! Dude, my guy's having a hard time recovering from these moves. Oh my god, it's a four hitter?
Five. Sometimes six. That shit was a combo. Best cutscene in the game.
Do you want me to skip it?
Up to you. Your playthrough.
I've seen it, but I'll have it on for the stream. Tom, are you watching? There we go. Yeah, Tom needs to see it.
Thou didst me good service, Sirach.
Thomas is missing it, bro. The lion was holding him back. Now he's in his true form. The lion was like a restraint on his power.
Yeah. He was.
And now, he was now he's just like straight out of WWE. Now he's just Batista bombing you.
He's just angry.
No weapons. It's just fist. Bro's
really
just trying to swing.
Hands are rated E for everyone. He really did a fucking fist only run. What kind of bullshit?
Should I fight him with fists?
Now I fight his Horaloo. Warrior!
I wish they made it so he showed more emotion when he says that. His face does not match.
Right, I should fly him. Oh my god, the delay is crazy. The delay. You're not Batista bombing me, bro. Get out of here.
Bro, the amount of different grabs he has is crazy.
You're not bombing me. Uh-oh.
He's coming for the booty cheese.
I just want to heal. Can I heal?
Uh-oh. That combo is crazy! Oh, leg sweep.
I like this fight. I like this fight. I think I'll be able to take him.
And first try, 3 flash left. Already halfway, not bad.
Melania, that's the true test.